3, the open world. The Empire is a powerful foe, and Noctis has far to travel before he can hope to reclaim the crystal. He sets out across new lands in search of the power of his forebears. I can still do the Dino's quest, right? This is just like, we're still in the same place, we're just kind of moving on. I hope so, anyway. It did, like, say before, like, if you do this, you can't come back for a while, even though, like, we were back there essentially almost immediately. And it didn't give me that warning this time, so, I'm thinking this is just, like, you know, moving on. But we can go back. Speaking of moving on, I wish the loading would move on.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination.
Is that the brother?
The Oracle holds the key for the king. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point. While the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes Duscae, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies
you're
the
like them chocobos, region, don't you, Prompto?
Where we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
Yeah. Probably should. I should also,
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct.
I get to drive again, finally.
If you so desire it.
Great, I can drive. And there's also tutorials, yeah. It's a little bit late for that game. Also, I need to fix, one second, guys. This, the video, I don't know if you guys have noticed, has become a little bit, off sync. Better. I don't know when that happened, but it's fixed now. Can we? Oh, I think we can go back. Look. I think we can go back anytime we want, because look, we can still drive all the way back there if we want to. Dino's thing was, like, around here, I thought? Well, let's fill up anyway, and let's go buy whatever needs to be bought here, if they have, like, some more music or something. God, what?
Hello?
Not?
Iris?
It's really you!
Oh, hey.
So good to hear your voice. boys. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Why did you not call your brother?
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own
brother.
That's
what I'm saying.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me?
Is there anyone you're not?
Did you see that sign? Chocobos!
Crushed on?
Chocobos!
No time for Prompto. That. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit.
Let's do the chocobos. Come on.
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome.
I mean, we can go to Lestalem anytime. Sorry, Gladio, but Quint Energy Motor Oil. Lavish your car with luxurious engine lube. We do need lube.
Oh. Hey there.
FF3. Sure, I'll get this.
Thanks.
Oh, he sells, fishing stuff, too. I already have some, though. I should probably get... Well, no. I think I'll pass on the, Spider Suck. Do I need anything else? Get one repair kit. Try to keep the sock at 3.
See you next time.
In case we need to give some, any more to, you know, random people on the road. Is Nox still filthy? He looks... He does, in fact, look a little filthy. I think that he looks filthy because we haven't rested anywhere yet. We could rest, but I won't, because look, here's friggin' Dave following us. Dave, what the hell?
It's time.
Well, we meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? We could use your help digging up some dog tags.
Okay. Do that. And then there was a quest over here. Let's go get this as well. I guess we should also talk to this guy in the restaurant, likely. But let's get this. Hello? Oh. Let's get this loot first. Oh shit. What? Debased coin. What the shit? Person is making very strange noises.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Is she the Moira Brown of this game? Every game apparently has to have a Moira Brown.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course! You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit! I was just thinking I could use
lady,
a few
why
extra
are you
hands
making really weird
for
sounds?
Frogs, to be precise.
Oh, do you have frogs in your pack?
Frogs?
Is that what the sounds are?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
I did not follow that at all. But, fine. We're going to, we're gonna do the dog tag first. Oh yeah, he wants to go to the, which is south. This must be the frog one. Yeah. This is to the west. Where's Asylum? Asylum is also to the west, but we have to like go like way the hell around some kind of mountain. Let's go south first, I guess. Let's do the professor's thing, and then on the way, we'll get this quest here, and then we'll go do Prompto's thing, and then we'll kind of swing back around.
That was overwhelming.
We want to drive there.
Be edifying as well.
I think we do.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Manual.
Time to go.
All right. We're going this way. I think. Are we not? No, we're gonna turn around. What's Final Fantasy 3 have for us? Yes, actually.
Everybody out.
We're not really any closer, but you know what?
Let's head on out.
It's fine. Could we have gotten closer? You know what? We can. Look back.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I picked this song because this is used on Final Fantasy XIV in Crystal Tower. It's actually it's the boss song. The end boss song. For the Crystal Tower raid. I knew it was from Final Fantasy III, I just have never heard the original before.
Everybody out.
All right, you know what? This'll do. We're going to the shit. Trees are not helping.
Not the time for horseplay. Didn't mean to do that. All over.
Pronto! Make it count!
You ready?
They look like,
Feisty little devils.
I don't know what the hell these things are, actually.
Gotcha!
Showtime!
They're called Vortooth. I'm sure there's rule 34 of them somewhere. They move around a lot.
Or something.
Someone get poisoned? Prompto might have gotten poisoned.
We're looking out.
Oh my god, I'm poisoned. Oh shit. Whoa, where did these guys come from?
My pleasure.
Help someone? Oh my god. Yeah. Tell you what. Phoenix down on Prompto. And also, potion on Gladio. Shit.
Gladio, do it!
Gladio, please. Kill, like, several people. Shit. Everybody's in danger. Time to run. Jesus Christ. How do I... Crap! I can't, like, run. Anytime I press the run button, I start attacking people. There we go. Now I'm running. Shit. Oh my god. Get off. These guys I can kill. It's just the friggin' soldiers coming out of nowhere. Is not something that I can deal with, apparently. Holy shit. Alright, well. What do I have? Oh yeah, no, I'm not gonna use those. They look nice, but I'm not gonna use them because ooh. Interesting. I'm not gonna use them because they take HP. Where's my magic? I don't have any magic right now. Shit. Let's make like a big old lightning spell, shall we? Thunder. We'll do like we'll do like a 120. Lightning spell. Okay. Yeah, no, the auto crossbow is kind of weird. Everybody okay? It's Jesus Christ. Are the soldiers gone? No, they're not.
Over here.
Here we are.
Oops.
That wasn't part of the deal.
Remember, I'm just a standard boss.
Easy as they come.
At least get rid of the dogs, and then we can maybe try to fight the soldiers.
Talk. Time for some action. Oh, good.
Try to switch it!
Of course, the soldiers get us to us anyway.
You're on fire today!
Okay, I should be able to kill some of these guys.
Let's be done with this riff.
Maybe. It's fine. Fine. Screw all of you. Let me kill this guy. Or not. Running. God. Why are the soldiers so horrible? Also, why is it impossible to get HP, like, outside of a fight? It's kind of annoying. Can we get anything? We have like 100 some AP. Warp strike damage. That's not bad. What do we have over here? Nah, I think I have these kind of poison enemy with daggers when Noctis chain attacks it. Not bad. Deliver a counter attack and drain an enemy's HP with a pole arm. Can Ignis use pole arms? I didn't know that. Paralyzing kick. I should probably get some more of these, actually. And I have enough to get, like, several of them. So let's go ahead and get them. Before... Let's get the, all of the 18 ones. Already got this one. Boost link strike damage. We're not going to worry about that right now. Health level, which I might get, not right now because I don't have enough for it now, but we'll seriously consider getting that maybe pretty soon. These are all outside of combat things. Let's see. Extra power craft in AP. Magic level. Absorb more. I was kind of hoping that I could get like a health spell. You know what I mean? A heal spell? That'd be nice. But I guess maybe that's what first aid is for. First aid kit. I see. We probably want to get some of these. So people can use first aid kits. I don't know if that's something that I have to buy, but I feel like this is probably something that we want to get. Let's get it for... Gladio first. We'll just get one for now because that's all we can afford. We did get these, didn't we? No, we didn't. This is HP, it said. So these are different things that I need to pick. This is called regroup. Let's let's do that. Regroup. That might help.